That's what it looks like right now from inside my tent.